Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. I found this neat puzzle on the internet. Imagine a rectangular grid of circles. We'll color in some of the circles with blue dots to make a mathematical equation. It currently reads, the quantity 71 plus 1 times the quantity 71 minus 1 is equal to 71. But this is not a correct equation. The puzzle is to either color one blue dot or erase one blue dot to make a valid equation. Can you figure it out? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for a solution. So how can we make this a valid equation? The surprising answer is that in the very last digit of 1, erase the second blue dot from the bottom. The left-hand side of this equation evaluates to the quantity 71 plus 1 times the quantity 71 minus 1, which equals 72 times 70, which equals 5040. The right-hand side evaluates to 7 factorial. The 1 becomes an exclamation point, which is a factorial. So we take the product of 1 to 7, and we get 5040. And that's how we get a valid equation. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. I post math videos that can be watched for free with topics from people around the world because math is universal. If you'd like to help the cause, please subscribe for free to get the newest videos, watch and share all of Mind Your Decisions videos, and email me a puzzle or math topic at presh@mindyourdecisions.com. If you like this video, you can check out my books, which are linked in the video description, and if you so choose, you can support this cause financially on Patreon to earn exclusive rewards. Thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.